absolutely love Christmas. It's a time of year for families and loved ones to get together. But for some, Christmas can be a lonely time. No one should be forgotten at this time of year. So tonight, we'll be spreading a bit of Christmas cheer to some very special people, starting with some incredible children who give all year round. Here to tell us more are Tracy and Lynn. Welcome, welcome. So, ladies, let's find out a little bit about you. Where are you both from?
Well, we're from Bromley.
Yeah.
And we support about 5,000 carers, and about 1,000 of those are young carers.
OK, so, Tracy, you got in touch to tell us about these young carers. Why was that?
Carers Bromley supports 900 4 to 18-year-olds. So we wanted to raise awareness of all young carers across the UK, but actually show some of the things that they undertake in their family home.
Well, tell us a little bit more about that, Lynn. What type of things do they do, these young carers?
Well, young carers do lots and lots of different things. A young carer might need to push mum in a wheelchair. They may need to undertake looking at the finances because they might have a parent with a learning disability who can't manage that. Mm-hmm. So there's many, many different types of roles that they undertake.
Well, these young carers definitely have a place on Santa's good list, so I wanted to send them on a magical Christmas journey they'd never forget. All aboard the Surprise Surprise Express.
'Twas just before Christmas, a time to be merry. So here's our little helper. It's Mr. Dave Berry.
Now, this may look like an ordinary steam train, but we have covered it with hidden cameras. Shortly, our young carers will be arriving, and magician Ben Hanlon is going to be here to meet them.
Ben's mission is secret, because this is Dave's plan, to fetch gifts for the children as fast as he can. Our young carers don't know that they're all on TV, but what do they want under their Christmas tree?
Tickets, please. Hello. You got a ticket you carry on today? What do you want for Christmas?
A bike.
That's cool. Anything else?
Pet lion.
A pet lion?
Roller skates.
Frozen stuff.
Frozen stuff? Stuff you put in the freezer?
No.
What do you want for Christmas?
Camera.
A camera, like what, a camcorder thing?
Yeah.
There you go. Hope you get your camcorder.
Thank you.
With the Christmas lists in, the train now departs. Let's cry all aboard. Now the real magic starts.
Do you all like chocolate?
Yeah!
This is just a poster, but... Do you want these chocolates, yeah?
Yeah?
Pass them round, everyone, pass them round. Make sure everyone gets one.
The train forges on with the kids unaware. At Amazon, Dave's elves are getting prepared.
OK, first up, it's a scooter. We need roller skates, everybody.
Back on the train, it's such festive fun. Look, there's Tyus and her siblings who help with their mum.
Our mum's deaf, which is a bit hard in our life, but we communicate with her
through British Sign Language.
The children really do help a lot.
Thank you.
And they do have extra responsibilities at home.
Basically, we have to be her ears because she can't hear what's going on. We can hear the whole world around us.
Can we have one whole chicken?
I'm happy to be deaf, but sometimes it can be frustrating. But I'm so proud of my four children. They support each other, and they support me, and it's just lovely.
The train's slowing down. Look out, everyone. At Jingle Bell Junction, it's surprise number one.
Jingle Bell Junction is the next stop.
Beware, elves do operate on this platform.
Engine steams on, all according to plan, while Dave and his elves make a dash for the van.
We need to have these presents ready when the kids arrive.
On the way for the kids, a surprise like no other. Here's Abby and sisters, who care for their brother.
Our son William has chronic kidney failure.
William needs 24-hour care, which puts a great strain on the family.
I work full-time, so Michelle's at home looking after the four kids and also the main carer for William, which means the girls have to help out probably a lot more than they should, but they do.
His three sisters are fantastic with him.
64. Well done.
Everything revolves around William,
which seems a little unfair, but they just accept it.
They help me out more than they would ever realise that they help.
They're perfect.
Next stop, Ropley. Oh, no, it isn't.
Oh, yes!
Exactly.
At the next stop, a taste of showbiz. That's not the Fairfield Hall panto. Oh, yes, it is.
Whoa, the dwarves! The dwarves!
Where's Snow White?
Trying to find the other dwarves.
Maybe Lupin's on that train. Let's go see.
Hello, boys and girls.
Have you seen him?
I've captured him!
Come on, let's get her!
Let's get her! Thank you! Thank you, everyone!
Thank you so much!
With a clickety-clack to the end of the line, gifts are on their way for Amy, who's 9.
My mum, she has seizures and I help her. She can't walk very well and it's just hard for her. Okay, I've got your water.
She does everything that I need. It's awful lot for a 9-year-old to do.
Here we go.
I'm meant to look after her and not the other way around.
Makes me feel really happy because I'm helping my mum and doing nice things and being kind.
Christmas is a really sad time because I can't afford to buy presents for my daughter.
She says, yeah, don't worry, Mum. As long as we have each other, it's okay.
You're very special, you know? I love you so much.
The train rushes on, steam falling like snow, while Dave's busy with presents at our special grotto.
The train is nearly here. Let's get those presents out.
Oh.
Musical guests are at the last destination, and Dave's just in time to say hi at the station.
Surprise, surprise, Bromley Young Carers, the fun continues. Are you ready?
Yes!
For the Vamps! Yay!
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. Over the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on mountain ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride the one-horse open sleigh. Hey! Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride the one-horse open sleigh.
Today was one of the biggest prizes I've ever had in my life. I'll never be forgetting it, especially Vamps.
I love the Vamps and I was cheering along as best as I could.
It has been the best Christmas surprise ever.
Vamps, everyone.
At Payne's Hill Crystal Grotto, it's nearly time for goodbyes. But waiting inside is one last surprise.
Oh, that is beautiful. Oh, my God, that is so pretty.
Isn't it amazing?
Yeah. Present!
What do you think?
Present!
We heard about the wonderful stuff you do for your family and your loved ones, and we thought you deserved a very special Christmas present. All you have to do now is find your name tag. I knew you wanted those.
Look, it's in the camera. It's so cool.
What's going on over here, Amy?
Laptop, I think.
I think this is a laptop.
Amy, that is a laptop.
Oh, my gosh. She's so beautiful.
She actually talked. I like to really want it.
Oh.
Is everybody happy?
Yeah!
We met them. Please give a very warm welcome to the stars of the Surprise Surprise Express. Hello, everybody. Welcome. Happy Christmas to you all. Did you all have a fun day?
Yeah.
Were you totally shocked when you got all those presents at the end?
Yeah.
I bet you were. Amy, did you ever, ever imagine that you'd get a Christmas treat just like that?
Well, this is the best one that I've ever had, and I don't think I'm ever really going to get another Christmas like that, because it was just really surprising.
Oh, you're a wonderful little girl. And Clorinda, what was your favourite moment?
When we were... went on the train and we saw all the elves and Snow White and the six dwarfs.
And the vamps were there, of course. I was very excited about that. You guys deserve it so much, and we hope you have the bestest Christmas ever, because you really, really deserve it. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, please put your hands together for Lynn and Tracy and, of course, the children from Care of Bromley. Thank you.